As for friends, you have had no friends. When they discovered you, they began to prey on you. Now let's look at our relationship with Western Asia, mistakenly called the Middle East. For 3,000 years, our greatest enemies came from Western Asia. They were trying to avenge the fact that they were once African colonies. You read a book called When Egypt Ruled the East, and you get some of the basic information on this. Now, the first visitors to Africa came in the 1700s BC. These were the people who would later be called Hebrews. Now, black people are ticklish on this because black people think that everything in the Bible is true. I question the intelligence of anyone who thinks everything in the Bible is true or supposed to be true. It's allegory, stories told to illustrate a point at a time when there were very few people reading books. And most of what went into the making of the Bible was copied from Egyptian texts. Now, if you want to get so dewy-eyed over the Bible, which is a carbon copy of a carbon copy, why don't you go back and read the original Egyptian text? Then you see where all these stories started from. You see where the story of the Exodus started from. Now, you get so dewy-eyed, you actually think there was an Exodus. These people walked into Africa. Why couldn't they walk out? Why did they have to go by sea? Why did sea have to part? If you read Egyptian literature, you will discover that the whole story of somebody parting the sea started with about 3,000 years before the Hebrew entrance. I should not use the word Hebrew entrance, but the entrance from Western Asia. Now let's get one thing straight, because black people are confused about all religions. Now I'm not against any religion. I'm a very spiritual human being. I just don't need a preacher to preach no Ten Commandments to me when he's a backslider going with some sister, some other man's wife. I'm intelligent enough to pick from the Tenth Commandment, not commandments anyway, but the omissions of purity at the great school at Luxor, the great African training school.